afternoon to viewers. This is the Colonel speaking to you live from the Grange, British Imperial YouTube Broadcasting. Now, here we have another one of those British Drama League records. This one is Lancashire by Levy Shaw of Springhead near Oldham. Now, I happen to know that there is one of my viewers is from Oldham or nearby. So, let's see what you think. Here we go.
So they say, I'm right about that, mate. That little lass coming from school yonder, passing Chippen. Now there who is going down road through Red Gate, on left hand side of road. I say, silly thing has gone straight up to dirt wrong out. Foolish child, what's who thinking of? Just where we'll find that grumpy, shrivel, deaf old chap. We all know him, well enough, don't we? Bit name, old Thomas. Well, he can't abide childer. Went rough edge at the old chap's tongue, don't teach you. Not to do it again, I warrant he's a treasure. Look, ain't it true? See her scampering off, poor child. That's his tune, sure. Did you ever see such a seat in your life? Here comes schoolmaster, too. Ah, what a name. Between these shoe soles and top of this hat stands a very respectable man. Unknown on you'll contradict that. And for why? Because known on you can. There's no near hypocrites here. Deceiving old folk, they may see. I'm not never what I fear. There's no near dirt about me. Respectable, well, what's that? Does it mean to be polished a bit? Sport a silver knob cane and silk hat, and be called Mr. Muggins, not it. There's Joe Dandy, Tom Vain, and Bob Freak. Thinks we'll of themselves one may see, but they winna stand bringing that leap, and comparing with somebody like me. They can turn up their noses and laugh when they happen to meet me on the road. They can turn out their slang and their chaff, but I'm yet above them all. I know I'm not done up to smart, but you wouldn't give much for this hat. But I hope I've a good honest heart, and it's somewhat be proud on as that. I can boast no other houses in the land. Wealthy relations are none, but I get in my brains and my own, and thank God I can call them my own. Aye, my own, and there shall be none. From my toes to my topping, I'm free. Let tyrants do what they can. I'm here to be so till I do. I get in good sense to be. Respect them which put to rule. But I'll never be reckoned a slave. And I'll never be used as a tool. Now I told you when first I begun. I were a very respectable man. And bless your life too. It was none of my fun. Find a decent chap if you can. A bit from old Ab's reform speech. Now I know what it is to bit leaven with only one on you. And I know what it's been to my dinner of smell of a KO. And I scraped a treacle can now to fore now while it's been a spleen or some folks could have wasted it. As in battles, folks, or gatherings of a forage slice. And I know me fair the beat time to our spoon when we've been eating our porridge, and only one had put his spoon in afore he counted 10 and said, "Now, lads, dive at that clear spoon morning after." So my experience tells me this. Let a chap have enough summer tea, and you know any fear on him punching king or queen off the first, or playing bowls with parsons or skittles with church steeple. I know this for myself. And I seen when I've been as low down the world as I could get, I felt like all the fighting were out. And I'd have soon a dog king as any other great man off my knees or gone to my wife.
Well, there we are, viewers. Rather reminiscent of dear old Fred Dibner, wasn't it? But of course he was from Bolton rather than from Oldham in Lancashire. Thank you, viewers, and goodbye.